I mean, in therapy, and I've been talking about what I'm grateful for and everything. I am grateful for my little puppy here. It came. And I am grateful for the shelter and the clothes I have. And, like, I'm grateful that everyone is, almost everyone's being safe in their house, wearing masks outside, staying at least 6 feet away. I am grateful that I have friends. I am grateful that I have a lot of stuff. And I am grateful for the people that support me, people that love me, and I love them and support them back. And I'm very grateful and thankful for everyone and everything. Like, there's some three people, my aunt and my friend and my coach and my mom and my dad and my brother and my little baby brother. That is before they get creature. He's still adorable, but he's still my puppy.